Harry Potter.
Dear Mr. Potter, we are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted to the Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Wizardry?
You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what? I'm just Harry. Just Harry.
Harry spent 3 years at Hogwarts, where he made quite a name for himself by defeating he who shall not be named on 3 occasions. He quickly befriended Ron Weasley, Hermione Granger, and Ginny Weasley. However, his toughest test would be defeating Lord Voldemort and the school that shall not be named. This is that story.
Turn to page 394.
Professor, may I be excused?
You'll never win, Tom!
Oh, Harry, are you alright?
No. Voldemort is coming. He's going to destroy Hogwarts. I don't know what to do.
Well, if I were you, Neville, I would want you to feel alone and helpless. Because if it's just you alone, you're not as much of a threat.
Luna, that's brilliant.
Am I interrupting something?
I see you, boy. Yup, let's go.
Well, I better be off, but good luck with you-know-who, Harry.
You-know-who? Where's Hermione?
The library.
You know who is coming to defeat Hogwarts.
I know we need to get all 4 houses together to win, but how?
Harry, you know what you need to do.
And what's that?
Sometimes you can be so thick. Go see Dumbledore.
Hermione's right.
Yeah, boy, go see Dumbledore.
Professor.
Ah, Harry, I've been expecting you.
Professor, he's coming. I know we must get every house together to win, but how?
You know, Harry, I've always fancied a game of Quidditch.
Professor?
Well, Mr. Potter, 2 days' time, is it? I would start training if I were you.
You're absolutely right. I have to stop recruiting.
I want to do what you do.
Students of Hogwarts, we need all the Quidditch teams to band together to defeat the school that shall not be named in 2 days' time.
All those on the Quidditch team, please be on Mickey Nash Field in 25 minutes.
Hogwarts on three. 1, 2, 3. Hogwarts!
Hey, do you guys want to go to my vacation house this weekend?
I'm sorry, I can't. I gotta go get the Benz washed this weekend.
Can we hurry this up, guys? I gotta make a 3 o'clock tea time at Broadmoor.
Yeah, I got a game of squash with the Republican nominee later, too.
Yo, these guys are so weak. Their brooms aren't even polo.
No, guys, we've got this. All right, we've got to push forward and get some offensive action here. We've got to score goals.
Yeah,
we got this. I've got the fish down there. Yeah. Nothing. We are Hogwarts. We will win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Potter has caught the golden snitch! Oh.